Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Welcome to online classes. This side Khushboo Rizwani from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group Kota. Students, today I am here to teach you EVS and we are going to study chapter number 14. In the previous part of the video, we studied about chapter and in today's part, we are going to discuss its book work and notebook work. So children, before starting its book work and notebook work, let's summarize the chapter. Animals around me. Children, you must have seen so many animals around you. Animals and plants are our best friends. Okay, now some animal lives on land, some in water and some on trees. Animals, there are different types of animals, those who live on land, like pet animals, domestic animals and wild animals. Some animals are animals that we can keep at our home are pet animals like cow, like dog, parrot. Some animals that help us in our farm are called farm animals like cow, hen, duck, ox, horse. And some animals that live in forest and are mostly found in zoo are wild animals. Now children, there are some animals, those who live on land and in water, like turtle, tortoise, crocodile. Now some animals, those who live only in water, are called aquatic animals, like fish, seahorse. Fish breathe through gills and swim through its wings. Now some animals, those who live on trees, are called birds. Some insects are also there, they have six legs, and some are extinct animals which are not found now. I hope you must have learned all the things. Now let's discuss its book work and notebook work. Children, take out page number 7373. Let's start children. Okay, question first. Fill in the blanks. Animals and plants are our dash. Animals and plants are our friends. Okay. So we will write friends over here. Number two, farm animals are dash animals. Now animals which help us at farm like cow, hen or ducks. So what are these called? These are called farm animals or domestic animals. So answer is domestic. We will write domestic over here. Number 3, dash and dash are wild animals. Now there are some animals which are mostly found in forest or in the zoo. What animals like lion and tiger. We cannot keep these animals at home because these are wild animals. So lion and tiger. Number 4, dash lives on both land and water. Now children, there are some animals which live on land and in water like turtle, crocodile, crab. So we have to write here only one. So we will write crab. C will be capital. Okay children, let's see number B. Match the following. Children, you can see different body parts are given over here and we have to match with the following animal, like number 1, beak, hoof, horn and trunk. Now we have to match the following. Beak. Which animal has beak? Answer is birds. So we will mark number 1 over here. Hoof. Now which animal has hooves? Horse. So we will mark number 2 over here. Now horn. Now children, which animal has horns? Answer is cow. So we will mark number 3 over here. Number 4. Which animal has trunk? Elephant has trunk. So we will mark number 4 on elephant. Now let's see next question. Answer the following questions. Name a pet animal. Here we have to name one pet animal. Animal which we can keep at our home are called pet animals, like dog, parrot. So we have to name only one. So we will write dog over here. D will be capital children. How do fish breathe? How do fish breathe? Fish breathe through their gills. So we will write gills over here. G will be capital. Number 3, how many legs do insects have? Now children, how many legs do insects have? Insects have 6 legs. But you know one thing children, spider has 8 legs. So spider is not an insect. We will write 6 over here. Now children, let's see how to write these spellings. And I hope you will do this book work with me in a beautiful handwriting. Okay. Number A. First, plants, animals and plants are our friends. F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Friends. Number 2. Farm animals are domestic animals. D-O-M-E-S-T-I-C. Domestic. Number 3. Dash and Dash are wild animals. Lion and tiger. L-I-O-N. Lion. L will be capital. And tiger. T-I-G-E-R. Tiger. Number 4. Dash lives on both land and on water. Who lives on land and in water? Crab. C will be capital. C-R-A-B. Crab. Because it is the first word. That's why it will be capital. Now C question. Name a pet animal. We have to name, we have to write here pet animal. So number 1 answer is D-O-G, dog. D will be capital children. Number 2. How do fish breathe? Fish breathe through gills. So answer is G-I-L-L-S. Gills. G will be capital. Number 3. How many legs do insects have? How many legs do insects have? Insects have 6 legs. So answer is 6. S-I-X. 6. Children, I hope you have done this book work with me in a beautiful handwriting. Now, let's switch to notebook work. Let's see children. Chapter 14, Animals Around Me. Answer the questions. You have to do this work also in a very beautiful handwriting. Question 1. Where do animals live? I told you, where do animals live? Animals live on land, in water and on trees. Let's see. Animals live on land, comma, in water and on trees. Animal lives on land, in water and on trees. Now let's see question 2. Differentiate between pet and wild animals. Here we have to differentiate between pet animals and wild animals. Let's see the answer children. Pet animals, wild animals. Number 1, they live in the house. And wild animals, they live in the forest. Yes, pet animals, they are friendly animals. We can keep pet animals at our house. Example, dog, parrot, we can keep these animals at our home because they do not harm us. Now, wild animals, they live in the forest. Wild animals can harm us like lion, tiger, and we cannot keep these animals at house. So where are they found? These animals live in the forest. For example, dog. For example, lion. Question number 3. Give 2 examples of each. Now here we have to give 2 examples of each. For domestic animals, water animals and birds. Let's see. Number 1, domestic animals. Example of domestic animals are cow, ox. Example of water animals are octopus and starfish. These are the animals which live only in water. Example of birds, owl and parrot. Children, I hope you have understood this notebook work, and I hope you have done book work and notebook work with me in a very beautiful handwriting. Keep learning, keep studying. Thank you.